All right. Well, this is one I like to sing every time I think about public lands and public trust and the public good. I like to think about how it belongs to all of us. And this is what sounds like to me. Lord, 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 let it ring. As I was walking down a ribbon of highway, I saw above me the endless skyway. I saw below me the golden valley. This land was made for you and me. This land is your land. This land is my land. From Colorado to the New York Islands, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters, this land was made for you and me. As I was walking, I saw a sign there, and on the one side said no trespassing, but on the other side it didn't say nothing. No, that sign was made for you and me. As I was walking, wait, hold on now. Nobody living can ever stop me as I go walking down the Freedom Highway. I'm voting Hickenlooper for U.S. Senate in November. This land was made for you and me. Help me sing it out. This land is yours.
This land is
my land. From Colorado to Washington, from the Redwood Forest to the Green Waters,
this land was made for you and me.
I hear them all. I hear them all. I hear them all. I hear them all, I hear them all, I hear them all.